Heavenly Father, we thank you. We give you praise for who you are. We worship you. Holy Spirit, once again, we invite you. Take preeminence. Take control. Take dominion. Permeate into our bones and marrow and remove whatever need to be removed for our life to go forward. Remove whatever need to be removed for our ministries to go forward. Remove whatever need to be removed for our finances to go forward. In the name of Jesus Christ. Holy Spirit of the living God, whatever you've not planted in our life, whatever you've not permitted in our life, the hour has come. Take them away in the name of Jesus Christ. Arise, Holy Spirit, from the Shekinah glory. Take dominion. Touch everyone here. Touch us individually. Lord Jesus, you know our needs. You know us better than we know ourselves. Therefore, manifest your power. Manifest your power. Manifest your power. Manifest your power. Manifest your power in this service, that all eyes may see you and return all glory to you. Heavenly Father, we are standing here because of you. We are not here because of any man or any woman, but because of you. You are our creator. You are the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. You are the God of Daniel. You are the God of Joshua. You are the God that said yes and no one said no. Arise. Arise. Arise from the Shekinah glory and manifest your power. Touch everyone here. Touch our needs. Touch our finances. Touch our health. Touch our homes. Touch our nations. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Holy Father, glorify yourself. Glorify yourself in this meeting. Glorify yourself in this meeting. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Father, as thy word come, let it permeate into our bones, into our marrow, and remove whatever needs to be removed. Sanctify and purify us, that we may be worthy of your presence. Father, let not our sins stop us from receiving from you. Let not the sins of our forefathers, the sins of our generation stop us. Father, we separate ourselves from those sins in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Sanctify us by your word and with your word, for your word is truth as that are truth. Purify us, O Lord. If there's any curse or curses released upon thy children by any man or any woman, Father, let your word purify us in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Disconnect us from every generational curse. Disconnect us and connect us to yourself alone. All this we pray in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. Mighty and everlasting Father, as our faces are different, so our problems, so our heart desires. Therefore, O Lord, touch us. Touch us. Touch us. Release thy grace upon us. Release thy healing. Release thy healing. Release thy healing. Release thy blessings. Release miracles. Release signs. Release wonders. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father. Holy Father, we have left all we have and follow you. He said, those that left all they have and follow you. Those that forget parents and follow you. Father, you never let them down. Father, these ones have left everything and follow you. Therefore, come down by yourself and change their story. Rewrite the history of thy children. Rewrite the history of thy children. Rewrite the history of thy children. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, mighty and everlasting Father. Thank you, Father. Lord, we pray for those in the various hospitals this morning, wherever they are, in intensive care, in orthopedic hospital, those whose hope has been given up, whose hope have dashed. Lord, restore them in the name of Jesus Christ. Those women with pregnancy that are about to give birth and doctor said, no, it has to go through Caesar. Father, stretch forth thy hands unto them right now and let them deliver in the name of Jesus Christ. Those who Satan have made himself available to take their life. Father, Lord, because we saints are standing here, Lord, restore that life in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Let that accident stop now in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Father, those whose mind is perplexing, not knowing where to go again, Lord, remember your word. He said, when all hopes are gone, we should focus unto you. Father, Lord, restore the hope of thy children. Restore their faith in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Father, Lord, look at those in intensive care. Father, Lord, let the healing flow through their veins. Let the healing flow through their marrow. Let the healing flow through their spinal cord. In the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father. Those looking for the fruit of womb, Father, you know them. Oh, revitalize their womb in the name of Jesus Christ. Look at those spinsters and bachelors. Father, grant unto them husband and wife in the name of Jesus Christ. My Father and my God, look at those looking for jobs. Father, thank you for giving them that job of their heart in the name of Jesus Christ. Those looking for promotions in their various offices, thank you, Father, because you have promoted them with ease in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Father, look at those that are beginning in their ministries. Those that want to serve you in truth and in spirit. Oh, Father, restore their ministry life in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Establish them in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Those looking for finances, to finance their homes, to finance their businesses, to finance their vehicles, their houses, Jehovah, I release funds into their finances in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Father, look at those that are indebted. Those having sleepless nights because of the debt in their head. Lord, I stand as an oracle and I prophet. And I cancel that debt in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Thank you, Father. Mighty and everlasting Father. Those having sleepless night, Lord, restore them now. Those whom doctors have said is HIV, is incurable disease. My Father and my God, you are the greatest physician. You are the greatest doctor. Lord, release the heavenly doctors and nurses. Let them descend right now with a spiritual injection and spiritual tablet and administer that unto thy children. Let water be administered where it is needed. Let blood be administered where it is needed. Father, Lord, that incurable disease, I thank you. Because the testimony has come that it is cured in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. That neck pain, that spinal cord is restored in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. That organ is restored in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. That waist pain is restored in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Thank you for the healing, Holy Ghost. Thank you for the healing. Those objects are moving in their wombs. Thank you, Father, because you have removed those objects. Those objects are moving in their eyes, in their legs, in their feet. Father, Lord, I thank you because those moving objects, by the sound of my voice, has ceased to exist in that body in the name of Jesus Christ. Those moving objects, I declare, have ceased to exist in that body in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, look at thy children in the various institutions of learning. Thank you because you have given them retentive memory. The ability to read and understand cometh from you. Father, I thank you because today you have restored their retentive memory. You have restored their memories. You have restored their memories. They shall be the first in their various schools. They shall be the first in their various examinations. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father. My Father, my God, your word is here and amen. 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 Thank you, mighty Father. For those children whose memory has been restored. Thank you for those writing examinations that does not know where to start. Father, you have written those exams and you have given them distinctions in the name of Jesus Christ. Those whose businesses has failed, thank you. Thank you, Father, for you have restored those businesses in the name of Jesus Christ. Those whose health is deteriorating, oh, Holy Father, being the greater physician, I thank you this morning, for you have restored their health in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you for total restoration of that health. Thank you for total restoration of those broken marriages. Thank you for total restoration of that broken homes. Father, we give you all praise in the name of Jesus Christ. Mighty and everlasting Father, we thank you. We thank you because no one here shall leave this auditorium without a great testimony. Those problems are following up and down. Father, those problems are terminated in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Holy Father. Thank you, Holy Father. Father, your word said, even if we drink any deadly thing, it shall not hurt us. Those that have ate deadly things in a dream, Father, I command those deadly things to become anew in their body in the name of Jesus Christ. I command those deadly things to become anew in their body in the name of Jesus Christ. And you, demon, that is feeding them in a dream, hear the word of Jesus Christ. You can no longer feed them in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Demon, hear the word of God. You are not welcome here. You spirit of killing, stealing, and destruction, you are not welcome here. Anywhere you are, I command this auditorium to be uncomfortable to you all in the name of Jesus Christ. Let the ground be too hot for you to stand. Let the atmosphere be too hot for you to stand. 50,000 miles radius, we take authority. And we bind every spirit of killing. We bind every spirit of stealing. We bind every spirit of destruction. In the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Holy Ghost. We give you praise, Lord. We give you praise, Lord. We give you praise, Lord. Those following us through Rapha TV, anywhere you are, I soak you into the blood of Jesus Christ. And I declare, that Egyptian, that fellow you see yesterday, you no longer see them. In the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Holy Spirit. We give you praise. We give you praise. For in Jesus Christ's name we pray. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ we pray.